Hello my dear student, I welcome you to my YouTube channel, that is Jagriti English Academy. Today we are going to discuss the second parts of the speech, that is pronoun and its parts. So what is pronoun? Pronoun is a word which is used in place of noun, that is called pronoun. For example, I, we, you, they, he, she, it, etc. प्रोनाउन वो शब्द है जिसे नाउन के स्थान पर हम यूज करते हैं. लेट्स हेड द टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोनाउन. यस, हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोनाउन? द फर्स्ट प्रोनाउन इज पर्सनल प्रोनाउन. अ पर्सनल प्रोनाउन रिफर्स अ स्पेसिफिक पर्सन और ऑब्जेक्ट और ग्रुप ऑफ थिंग्स डायरेक्टली. For example, he, she, it, you, we, they, etc. If I'm taking the example, Ram is going to school. So in the place of Ram, we can use he. So it can be counted in a personal pronoun. So we can use he in the place of Ram. There is three types of personal pronoun. First person, the person who speaks. I, we, me, us. Second person, the person who is spoken to as you. Third person, a person or thing which is spoken about, मतलब जिसके बारे में बोला जा रहा है. See, he, they, her, him, and a lots of. Second pronoun is possessive pronoun. Yes, possessive pronoun shows ownership or possession of a noun. For example, mine, ours, yours, his, its, theirs, etc. Possessive pronoun वो pronoun होता है जो अपना अधिकार जताता है, वो बताता है कि ये मेरा है, वो उस पर अपना हक जमाने की कोशिश करता है. That is called possessive pronoun. Next pronoun is reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun are the pronouns that are used to show that the subject of the sentence is receiving the action of the verb. As myself, yourself, himself, itself, herself, etc. The first example is, we can write the papers ourselves. So here, ourselves is the reflection of we. यहाँ वो कहना चाहता है कि हम पेपर अपने आप, यहाँ अपने आप के लिए इस्तेमाल किया गया था. The next one is relative pronoun. Relative pronoun are used to join sentences or clauses and they refer back to the nouns going before they. For example, who, whom, which, whose, that, etc. As this is the lady who helped me. यहाँ पे जो लेडी है उनको who से कंपेयर किया गया है कि ये वही औरत है जिसने मेरी मदद की. So who is the relative pronoun for the lady. Next one is demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun are that pronoun that are used to identify nouns and answer the question. Which one? For the example, this is my bag. This is my bag. So here, this refers to the bag. So this demonstrate with the bag. Next one, those are my neighbor's car. Whose car is this? My neighbor's cars. Integrative pronoun used to ask the question as which, what, whose, whom, whatever, whomever, etc. Who is there at the door? तो यहाँ पे who refers कर रहा है question को कि दरवाजे पे कौन है. And integrative pronoun always used to end with the question mark.